Hello, what's up everybody? Today it's minus fucking 20, even less than that. It's extreme. It's just frozen everywhere. I wanna try something today, something crazy a bit, or I don't know. I will boil hot water. Let's do it. It's time to prepare. Ready to go. Let's see how it will go. I'm afraid. I hope the boiling water doesn't get over me. I hope it freezes in the air like it happens in many others videos, but I'm anyway scared a bit. But yeah, let's see. I will try throwing boiling water into the air at minus 20. There is a yellow alarm. Ice, snow, low temperatures. Oh, okay, it's minus 18, but it's been actually minus 20 in the morning, minus 23, something like that. It says minus 18, but I hope it's enough not to rinse boiling water over me. Let's go. Crispy weather, I love it. I came to central lake of Ervanta, up in Siarvi. The sun is down, unfortunately. I'm a bit late. It's like past 3, but you can see the sun is just over the tip of the trees on this side. Okay guys, I'm ready. I'm pretty scared. This is luckily warm now. It warms me up, but the air is so crispy cold. And yeah, let's go. I should just put the 10 seconds timer off my camera. You can see. I'm so curious how it looks. Unfortunately, the photo, the camera, I couldn't capture it. The timing is always a matter, but at least the video has something, I believe, and I will check it now. I'm excited to see how it looks. I don't know. At least I didn't get boiling water on me and people were looking at me after the show. But yeah, success.
So yeah, it looks quite cool, I would say. I mean,
it's not as I expected. I am a bit perfectionist. It could have been better. Like I missed the sun, for example, and I didn't have maybe so much boiling water, so the effect wasn't so high, so huge. But it's anyway proof of concept, and I had actually tried it like last year. I had cold water at the time because I was afraid that like the boiling water might be risky, so I thought that why not with the cold water, it's anyway cold and it will freeze anyway. But somehow it didn't, and then I checked why it is like that, and I discovered that somehow the hot boiling water freezes a bit faster than cold water. But this is also, nobody can really explain this, but there is like one phenomenon called like Mpemba effect. It's called Mpemba effect because there was a student named Mpemba, and he used to make ice cream. And when he was making ice cream, instead of waiting for boiling milk cream to cool down, he would right away put it in the freezer, and it would freeze much faster than the cooler cream and milk. So that's why it's called Mpemba effect. However, it has been already like before him mentioned by Aristotle, by Descartes, by some other philosophers. And there is no significant proof for Mpemba effect that kind of proves the hot water freezes faster than the cold water. However, there is such phenomenon, like when you boil hot water and throw it into air, it immediately freezes, and you could see it was completely frozen. It was snowy. Maybe I felt a bit of like water on me, like the vapor of it, but it was immediately snow. It was immediately frozen. That's super interesting science, baby. Basically, if you ever come to Finland, you can just have fun in the crispy, cold, freezing weather by just boiling water and throwing it into air and making some art maybe one day. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you find it useful. So subscribe if you like and comment below. See you in the next video.